Hey folks, M here from Transformers and Video Games. I'm back home from the Ajax Convention Center, which is the home of Durham's largest toy convention, and I thought I'd share some of my Transformers-related footage from the show. So sit back and enjoy, and don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share.
Catch on to that and just bring in a couple of more cases.
And then the guy that clears out those pegs over here goes down to the diecast show for the Mike's diecast show like every month.
Yeah.
And suddenly bought for $7 and got their turns off to $15. That's just a regular. That's just a regular. Never mind a green machine. That's just a regular.
That's crazy.
Oh yeah, stuff that's on is probably on the peg. Like Hot Wheels, $1.25 at Walmart.
Yeah.
$3, yeah. They're just on the peg right now.
Yeah. Well, you see, I've tried to bring in Hot Wheels. I looked at bringing it in, and it's so much easier. It's like I wouldn't even bother. Yeah. It's like it's a point of don't even bother bringing it in. Just let it Walmart have that market, man.
Yeah. That's the thing to show for.
Yeah.
Like superheroes and robots and those old smelly toys.
Yeah.
That's where I keep everything bagged around here, right?
Oh yeah, you got it.
Awesome. My name's Steve, by the way.
Steve, I'm Eric.
Eric, awesome.
All right,
Steve.
Thank you very much, sir. All right, take it easy, buddy.
See you for
all right.
Thank you. depends which guys, but yeah, okay. One of the guys would have a bunch of stuff, so
yeah, yeah.
Pull out like three of the...
It's the second golf these are literally $5 a piece. I do 20 for these. I do, obviously I do 20 a piece on these if you want to know. I do $10 on that one. Just wait your option.
I do have is my personal stuff, which I can't get rid of. Yeah. Too attached to it.
I was looking at all the Transformers.
Yeah.
How did you get those?
Probably had some of them.
I used to have this really old Optimus Prime where you could either make like an individual guy or a bigger guy or a truck or a base.
Power Master?
I think that's what it was.
That was a G1 Power Master,
yeah. But I had to get rid of it when I was like 15 or 16.
Why would you have to get rid of
it? My parents made me donate a bunch of toys to an orphanage.
I would have rebelled on that one.
I know. At the time, I didn't know, right? Like, how valuable they would be.
It was a G1, but yeah, it was still worth money.
Yeah.
At least a few hundred bucks.
Yeah.
How are you today? Not bad.
Yeah, fuck it, I'm the Superman.
The Superman.
Oh,
yeah, Superman
Follow us on Instagram, Facebook.
All right, everyone, that's it for my Transformers footage from the show. Be sure to stick around for part two when I show my video game related footage, as well as Masters of the Universe, G.I. Joe, and everything else. Be sure not to miss it. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share.